Freaks along with Tara Diva, that's called All Over the World. And before that we played you a brilliant cover of the old Jacksons tune I Want You Back from Rachel Samani. Hello there, welcome along. My name's Colin Hanslip. Thank you for joining me for The Chill Factor. It's the home to nothing but the most relaxing songs anywhere on the radio. As usual, the second hour of the programme a little bit more mellow than the first, with a few more slightly unusual tracks put in as well, all designed to get you totally and utterly chilled out. Do hope you can stick around. Got some great songs lined up to help you relax, from The Urban Dwellers, The Late Night Alumni, something amazing from Milo, a bit of Eamon Tobin, and we continue now with The Art of Noise. I'll warn you now, this could be something which will stick with you for a very long time. It's Robinson Crusoe at The Chill Factor.
The most chilled out tunes on the radio. Colin Hanslip's Chill Factor. most relaxing songs on the radio. Only on The Chill Factor.
Brian Tobin, a man who does all sorts of very interesting things with sound, and it's all kind of mellow. That's called Nova at the Chill Factor. It's the home to the most chilled out tunes anywhere on the radio. Don't forget our website. You'll find that at thechillfactor.co.uk, where you can find a full track listing of today's programme. And if you ever want to listen to it back at a later date, you can do that as well. All at the website at thechillfactor.co.uk. This track taken from an excellent album called Destroy Rock and Roll. Not something I would ever suggest you have a go at doing yourself, to be honest. It's Milo and Sun Worshipper.
On my bicycle.
Chilled out tunes on the radio. Colin Hanslip's Chill Factor.
Just what I